Welcome back to Death 101. World demographics have been going through remarkable changes since the Second World War in particular. In the last 40 years, life expectancy has improved more than the preceding 4,000 years. We will cover how population has changed based on births and deaths, and we're delighted to welcome one of the world's most esteemed experts, Dr. Patrick Gerland from the United Nations Population Division. Welcome, Patrick.
Thank you.
So first, let us define a couple of terms for this lesson. Mortality here means the proportion of deaths in a population at a given time and place. And fertility means the proportion of births to the population at a given time or place as well. In the 1950s, developing regions showed high mortality and fertility. We saw high child mortality in most parts of the developing world. In fact, almost 40% of newborns died before reaching their fifth birthday in these countries. 60% of the 20 million deaths of children under 5 occurred in 6 countries: China, India, Indonesia, Nigeria, Bangladesh, and Pakistan. High child mortality was also associated with premature mortality. In most parts of Asia and Africa, the average person lived less than 45 years. On the other hand, the fertility rate was high in most developing countries. Most families had more than 5 children per woman. However, a lot of changes have happened since the 1950s. Let's look at Bangladesh and Nigeria, which had a similar population size and child mortality in the 1950s. More than 1 out of 3 newborns died before reaching age 5 in both countries. However, declines in child mortality in Bangladesh have been 3 times faster than in Nigeria. In 2017, child mortality in Bangladesh has decreased 90%, while it has decreased only 67% in Nigeria since the 1950s. Along with decreasing child mortality, life expectancy in both countries has been increased as well. In 2017, the average person will live 33 years longer in Bangladesh and 20 years longer in Nigeria compared to the numbers in the 1950s. By looking at deaths by age group, we can see life expectancy in Bangladesh has increased due to the substantial decline in child mortality, while in Nigeria, more than 40% of all deaths still occur before age 15. The fertility transition has changed as well. Today, a woman has, on average, 2 children in Bangladesh, while a woman has more than 5 children in Nigeria.